Sanford and Son Crossed Swords. This is the pilot episode of the series. We get to meet Fred, a middle-aged man, 65 years old, who likes to drink and be lazy, owns a junk business deal with his unsuccessful 30-year-old son, who is not married or have kids and has a short temper and a broken-down van that barely works.